Paul literally trolled her way into an intel report. Let's recap what happened. Polak's mail fan fiction to anti-Trump pundit Rick Wilson about Trump making people piss on a bed Obama slept in. He thought it was real and gave it to the CIA. The Central Intelligence Agency of the United States of America put this in their official classified intelligence report on Russian involvement in the election. Donald Trump and Obama have both read this Polak's fan fiction. The CIA has concluded that the Russians plan to blackmail Trump with this story we made up. Just let that sink in. What have we become? It's the final nail in the coffin for the liberal media that has been making up fake stories about Trump all year. It was supposed to be an extremely ridiculous story to make MSM and the agencies look stupid and desperate, to show how hard they're trying to compromise Trump's presidency, pulling the most laughable claims out of their asses. But we underestimated the stupidity of the left.